Satellite data confirms that the black hole is generating electromagnetic pulse waves. You may have been teleported by a strong pulse wave.
How's Wake doing?
Wake's moving in on General Lynn's vanguard. Rendezvous with him at the temple just outside your area.
Next up, all throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays.
Shelia, according to info from the front lines, General Lin's unit has arrived at the scene.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to this situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions and activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1, activate!
Arrived in the target airspace. The sky is full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. Begin preparations for descent.
Black hole overhead.
Black hole. Understood. I'll inform the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
Shelia, General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wake your way for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already landed. Watch out. Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
I'm doing all right.
Okay, I'll contact you again later. Shelia, any anomalies with the black hole?
I swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, it's less than usual over here.
The theory of relativity states that the greater the mass of an object, the more it slows down in real time. That means the time in that area must have been 6 to several hours in total. Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading to the black hole. It may take some time to assess the possibility of an encounter.
Okay. Report immediately if anything happens.
Mr. Chen, an airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite shore?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I remotely unlock it. Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armor is weak. You should be able to sink them. Once you've landed, you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard. Shelia, spawn!
Director Chen, this is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
Yes. What happened to the hostiles?
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare. That's a strange phenomenon. I'll let the others know. Satellite data confirms that the black hole is generating electromagnetic pulse wave. You may have been teleported by a strong pulse wave.
How's Wake doing?
Wake's moving in on General Lin's vanguard. Rendezvous with him at the temple just outside your area.
Message for Bravo. Let me know if you spot a girl with a ponytail.
Roger that. All is clear here. Over.
Shelia, a strong electromagnetic pulse wave is expected to hit in several minutes. Be ready for it.
Roger.
Shelia, how's the situation? Everything okay?
No problems here. Where's the next target?
There's a road just outside the temple, in the back. Head that way.
And I'll tell you. You sound confident.
Behind you!
Who are you?
Beat me and I'll tell you.
You sound confident.
Time's up, that's all! Meet me at Trancon Pavilion in 1 hour.
Shelia, there's a hurricane closing in. Evacuate the area.
Do I have a secure route?
You should be able to see a mountain from mine. Head there.
The hurricane! Run! Don't look back! Jump over the cliff.
Can you see the mountain? We're almost there. Don't give up now. What's the situation?
I'm okay. There are several enemy ships heading toward the black hole.
We'll rethink the plan. Take a rest for now. According to the sensors, the black hole is generating a stream of unstable pulse waves. You won't be able to use your exo unit or weapons.
What do I do?
Look around for something to protect yourself with. Satellites have confirmed several hostiles nearby. Hide yourself in the rain and take them out. Remember, if you get spotted, it's all over. patrolling enemy vehicle is closing in. Hide in the shadows. Don't get lit up. The enemy vehicle is gone. Keep moving.
Take over. You get some rest.
So sleepy.
I'm gonna go take a nap. Good luck.
Shelia, go out through that field ahead of you.
Oh, so sleepy. How much longer do I have to wait?
Enemy vehicle closing in. Hide in the shadows of the rocks to your right. Stay completely hidden. Don't let them spot you. Okay, keep moving.
This break and stop.
Shelia, several hostiles confirmed on the second floor. Don't get spotted.
Sleepy. How much longer do I have to wait? When's the next guy coming, anyway?
Director Chen, I've moved away from the enemy patrol area.
Shelia.
I'm fine. My exo unit is functioning properly as well.
Good, but be careful. We still don't know what General Wu is planning.
Ugh! figure out a way to go up. Be safe for now.
You've still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger. Director Chen, I've left the safe spot. Where's the next target?
Go Go through the restaurant 200 meters ahead and find a river. Cross that river, and the road will lead to the target. Head there. Where are you?
I'm in a reed field.
Just past the reed field is Fungju Bridge. Head somewhere from which you can check it out.
Roger.
Yeah.
just overhead.
Sounds like something's going on up ahead. Be careful. Having Wake bring you an assault vehicle. Get to the coordinates I've sent and secure it.